Hello!
Welcome to Essay Nights. The Essay Slayers. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through the operation management. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at Essay Nights. The link is in the description. Operation management is the activity of managing the resources which are devoted to the production and delivery of products and services. The operational function is the part of the organization that is responsible for this activity. Every organization has an operations function because every organization produces some type of product and/or services. Operations management is concerned with managing the resources that directly produce the organization's service and products. The resources are generally consist of people, material, technology and information but may go wider than this. These resources are brought together by a series of processes so that they are utilized to deliver the primary service or product of the organization. Thus, operation management is concerned with managing inputs, resources, through transformation processes to deliver outputs, service or products. Overview of Impressive Burger. Impressive Burger was started business 10 years ago with the aim of providing fast takeaway food to their customers with the quality food and in less time than that of the competitors. They had achieved in the start of their business when they were able to serve each customer their order within 4 minutes from an ordering at the till to receiving the complete order to take away. Each restaurant of Impressive Burger offered a simple menu structure with a choice of 6 set meal options. Burger, chips and soft drink cheeseburger, chips and soft drink chicken burger, chips and soft drink vegetarian burger, chips and soft drink. Customers were also offered a choice of size of each meal, regular, medium and large. This size varied only for drink and chips, not for burger. Each restaurant has placed their order on the basis on report which is generated by the restaurant's own till system. These orders take 1 week for arrival for shipment. The company has grown to chain restaurant operations and 12 months ago management has decided to change in the menu. The company was offered more options for the customers and attract customers seeking healthier options. The menu was increased by further 3 options, chicken nugget, chips and soft drink chicken salad, garlic bread and soft drink hot dog, chips and soft drink. Evaluation of Impressive Burger. Operation management is concerned with managing input, resources, through transformation process to deliver output, service or goods. There are following input, transformed resources and output for Impressive Burger. Main input of Impressive Burger. Capital materials, buns, chicken, vegetable, potatoes, spices, equipment, fryer, oven, microwave and cleaning machines, suppliers labor, staff, knowledge time transformed resources. The resources that are treated, transformed or converted in a process, usually a mixture of material, information and customers. Transformation system goods services, frying, cooking, cleaning, customer services, alteration transportation storage inspection output of Impressive Burger. Final products, burger, nuggets, chips, customers competitors technology suppliers. After expanding the operation of all Impressive Burger restaurants, the following things happened as under. Meal options increase on menu. Number of staff and machinery remain same. Increased in customer number. Serving time increased and takes 9 minutes for every order. Overall profit decreased. Stock increased by 20% increase in waste. Specific goals of expanding operations of Impressive Burger are: attract new customers, encourage existing customers to visit more often, build product loyalty, create enduring profitable growth. Planning and controlling the design activities should have put all the operation resources in place, but to work effectively they need to be planned and controlled. Planning and controlling is the activity of deciding what the operation resources should be doing, then making sure that they really are doing it. In Impressive Burger PLC, you can easily see that there is lack of proper planning and controlling activity. As they increased their menu, they didn't increase their staff and machines, which become one of the main cause of their expanding failure, and also they didn't train their staff for more customers, that why the quality of food suffer and customers become unhappy of the service. Change management. Managing change in an organization is very difficult thing. If change can be managed effectively, then new operation system can work effectively. Impressive Burger didn't manage the change properly, they just imposed the change on the staff, which result in poor service and poor quality of food. The mistake which Impressive Burger did that it didn't train their staff before implementing the change in the company. Staff must be trained and given experience, new equipment and procedures must be developed and honed, new approaches to management must be tested, shaped and given time to insinuate themselves in the organization atmosphere. Sometimes companies are not aware of the full potential of the capabilities they are developing until a sudden inside incident reveals how they can be exploited. This is what has happened to the Impressive Burgers, and they have been exploited big time because of the change, as their staffs was not trained properly for the increase in turnover and heavy customer rate. Process of operation management. Process of operation management has a very deep impact on the progress of the organization. There are four different processes. All operations processes are similar, that they all transform input resources into output product and services. For Impressive Burgers PLC, these dimensions plays an important role for the expansion of business. Volume. Volume has important implications for the way Impressive Burgers operations are organized. The items on the menu are more as compared to the number of staff in the restaurant. Thus, because of this, there is less chances of repeatability and systemization in the company as compared to other big organizations as McDonald's and KFC. Like in McDonald's, their hamburgers serve millions of people around the world in a day. The tasks people doing are repeated again and again by the same person, one person assigned to cooking the burgers, another assembling the buns, another serving, and so on. Variation. Probably the easiest way to measure variation is the ratio of peak demand in a day or a week to the lowest demand during that day or week. You could try asking the Impressive Burger manager for this information, or, if you have time, make observations throughout the day or even the week. So if the restaurant was busy up to its full capacity for part of the day but at its lowest was only 10% full. Visibility. This is a relatively simple issue. This means how much your business operation is exposed to the customer. Some customers can ask for the operations to be fully visible to them, as they are main personnel of operations. For Impressive Burgers, visibility is not an issue for their operation failure, as far as I think. Variety. There are two important features to measuring variety for restaurants. The first is the range of different foods that the Impressive Burger serves. One is the number of items in the menu to get an indication of this, and other factor is whether the Impressive Burger will customize food to your customer preference. For example, does it serve burger good, excellent or superb? Does it allow you to choose the whether you want fries or salad? Another evaluation from expansion of business of Impressive Burgers can be seen that they have had increased the variety in their menu, but they didn't increase the staff with that, which has caused them trouble. We are the world's most loved steady website. Better still, membership is free. Please be aware that the free essay that you were just reading was not written by us. This essay, and all of the others available to view on the website, were provided to us by students in exchange for services that we offer. This relationship helps our students to get an even better deal while also contributing to the biggest free essay resource in the UK. If you are the original writer of this essay and no longer wish to have the essay published on the UK Essays website, then please click on the link below to request removal. Request the removal of this essay. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about the operation management as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at Essay Nights for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.